Hey guys, Donut Kids here today with a very special opening. Today we have 21 different surprise eggs to open for you. And as well, since it's almost Christmas season, we got a very special Santa Kinder surprise egg to open as well. And don't forget to check out our other videos. We still have a lot more surprise eggs to open. The ones in the back you see, we won't be opening them today, but we'll save them for another video, so stay tuned for that. Without further ado, we're gonna begin. We'll start off with our first egg right here. We got Star-Lord from Guardians of the Galaxy. Let's see what we get in this egg. So in this comes with a little, really nice little flyer. All the characters that you can get. It's really cool. And we got... Oh, we got Gamora! Sweet. Give you guys a little shot of that. Okay, moving on. We got Disney's Frozen here with Anna. Wonder what's inside. Again, a very nice little flyer. You guys a peek at it. So you can get all these Frozen characters inside this surprise egg. And we got Princess Elsa. Very cool. Alright, here we go. Keep on going. We got the Kinder Surprise. This is one of the Christmas edition eggs. Very nicely designed. Let's see, what did we get in here? Oh! Looks like a little ornament of sorts. Here's a little, nice little flyer for you guys. A little Santa Claus ornament that we can hang on our Christmas tree. And here's the picture of the back of all the other ornaments you can get. So we'll just quickly build that for you guys. Okay guys, so here's the finished product. A very nice little Santa Claus looking guy in a uniform. Probably gonna hang this on our Christmas tree later. And here we keep on going. Oh, we got Gamora, Guardian of the Galaxy egg. Wonder what's inside. Whoa, awesome! It's Rocket the Raccoon! Look at him in his nice yellow jumpsuit. Got a nice little Marvel logo on the back as well. Super awesome. Let's see what's next up. Oh, Spidey Egg! Guys, we've got Spider-Man on this egg. My spider senses are tingling right now for something really good inside. Take a look at the little flyer first. Okay, cool. So you can get Spider-Man in a lot of different poses. You also got Doc Ock there, Turbo Man, Frost Man. Awesome, so here we got Spidey. Looks like he's crawling up a wall maybe. Super cool. Moving on. We got one of the newer Barbie Kinder Eggs. Very nicely designed as well. see what we get in this one. Give you guys a quick look at the pamphlet that it comes with. Oh, nice. This one's a little flower ring, looks like, with a nice little butterfly decoration on top. Give you a look at the back of what you can get in this Barbie set. Looks like you can get some playing cards, some Barbie rings, a Barbie bracelet. It's really awesome. And we'll just build the ring for you guys really quick. Alright guys, I stand corrected. After we built it, looks like it's actually a nice butterfly flower hair clip. Very cool that you can actually use these toys. So moving on. For any of you guys, any of you hockey fans out there, we got this NHL egg. I wonder what's inside this one. Oh, nice! It's a nice little dog tag. Here, get my trusty scissors to help me open this. Give you guys a little peek at the flyer again. Some limited edition NHL tags you can get. So here we got this one. Very cool. Okay guys, moving on. We got another Disney Frozen egg. This time we got Princess Elsa here. Sounds like something good inside there. And we get, oh, nice, we got Olaf. Look how happy it looks. It's really cool. Moving on, we got a very nicely designed Angry Bird Kinder Surprise. Maybe any of you guys play those games? Leave a comment below. Let us know. Oh, this one's a little cracked open already. No worries about that. Getting this one. Oh, looks like we have to build this one. I'll give you guys a little sneak peek of what it's gonna look like. So it looks like it's one of the green Angry Birds, and it looks like it's a little fling game where you kind of fling the bird and try to hit those nasty little piggies. Give you a shot of the back. Got the whole Angry Bird fam there, having a lot of fun. So we'll just build this for you guys really quick. Alright guys, so here's the finished toy that we built. So we're gonna launch it and see how many points we get. Oh, that went a little too far there. Give it another try. Woo! We got 20 points! It's really cool. Definitely play with that later. We're halfway there! Next up is Cars, Disney Cars, and we got Lightning McQueen here. Very cool egg. Let's take a look at the flyer really quick. So these are all the cars you can get. Pretty awesome. And it also comes with a very neat sticker set. And where is the card that we actually got? Oh, nice. So it's blank card at first, but we're gonna put the stickers on and build it for you guys. So here's our finished product. We got Nigel Gearsley, number 9, coming in. Awesome detail. These also supposedly glow in the dark. much see it, but maybe we'll give it a try later on. Moving on, we got Guardians of the Galaxy again. This time we got Groot, one of the lovable tree people of planet Omicron Persei 8. Let's see what we get in this. Pop this open for you guys. And, whoa! It's Gamora again! So we got Gamora with her sword, or scimitar, Marvel on the back. Pretty cool. Next up is a girl Kinder Surprise egg. Looks like something really cool will come out of this one. That nice egg. I can't wait to snack on all these Kinder eggs after the video. We'll see what's in here. Oh, looks like something, like a ring maybe. So we got this cool little, oh, it looks like a little wolf sticker here. We'll see what the whole thing is really. Oh, so it's a little ring stamp. Canis Lupus Arctos. Oh, it's a bunch of the polar animals. So we'll combust this and give it a little stamp. We got the Arctic Wolf ring right here. Put it on for you guys. Pop open the lid. And there's a little cute little paw print. So I'm just gonna print this and see what it looks like. Hey, it's pretty cool. Get myself one little too for later. Nice. Shall we continue? Moving on, we're almost at the end. We got the lovable Olaf frozen egg. Let's see what we get from here. Whoa, I haven't seen one of these before. Got my trusty move scissors here. Looks like it's Olaf. As a crayon maybe? They're stackable crayons. Really cool, so they stack into like a totem-like thing. And yeah, we can draw with it. Really cool. Okay, moving on. Ooh, if you guys like Minnie Mouse, you're gonna like this. We got a Minnie Mouse surprise egg for you. What's in here? Whoa, there's a lot of parts in this one. So a little instruction on how to build it with some lovely eye stickers. Give you guys a look at the little flyer. And these are all the Minnie Mouses you can get. That's a lot of Minis. Maybe we need some Mickeys in here. But we'll just build this really quick for you guys to see. So we got the lovely Minnie Mouse here. The cute little ribbon on her with the yellow dress, just sitting enjoying the summer sun. But keep going, we're almost there, guys. We got another Kinder Surprise reindeer this time, a reindeer surprise egg. I really like these Christmas themed ones. I think they're really well designed. I wonder what we can get this time. What's really awesome, though, let me show you guys this. Is you can actually hook a string through this, and it can hook onto your tree or something. But here we go. Oh, who did we get this time? Oh, Santa Claus ornament again. is the Finnish Santa Claus guard ornament again. Looks like we have two to hang on our trees to look after our tree for us. We got Guardian of the Galaxy. This is Drax the Destroyer. Let's see what comes out of this one. Whoa, it's Star-Lord! Look how cool he looks in his little cloak with his laser beam guns. Probably gonna put this on my keychain or something. Nice little Marvel design again on the back. Ah! Looks like we got a Mickey for our mini. This one's a very nice, cool red surprise egg. Very Christmassy, perfect for the season right now. A quick look at the flyer. These are all the Mickey and Co. Looks like we got Goofy, we got Pete, Donald's kids, and looks like we got Pete. And we got a little tinsel right here that we can slip through, and we got Pete to hang on our Christmas tree as well. So cool. I wish we got a Mickey though. Mickey would have been perfect with our mini. Ah, we got something special for you guys here. It's Bob, the minion. I wonder if Bob is in here. Did he sneak away from his little friends? Interesting. Open up the little flyer for you. So this is Stuart. Oh, cool. It's a little keychain to hook onto your keys. So we got Stuart. This is a awesome Stuart keychain to hold your keys. On the back, it came with a little sticker where you can put your name, your phone number, your address. So in case you ever lose your keys, somebody can find this, give you a call, return your keys to you. Moving on, we're almost at the end, guys. We got another Christmas Kinder with Santa this time. Ho, ho, ho. A different ornament, looks like we got Gingy. It's Gingy the Gingerbread Man. Can't wait to build this for you guys. Here's Gingy all completed. Got her nice little pink skirt on with the licorice candy cane, looks like. Can't wait to hang this up on our tree. Almost at the grand finale. We have three more surprise eggs for you. So we got Rocket the Raccoon, again from Guardians of the Galaxy. Wonder who's inside here. A beautiful chocolate egg. Oh nice, it's Star-Lord again. Give you guys another look at him. Very cool if you ask me. Maybe later on, with all these doubles, we might have a little giveaway for you guys. Down to our final surprise egg, but don't forget about Santa back there. Let's see who we get. Whoa, this one's jam-packed. Whoa, what is this? No, it's Frogger, guys! Have you ever played with Frogger before? He's the one. He jumps really high. Whoa, we got the whole crew. So we got Froggy, we got Limnoid, we got Tadpole, and we got Orange Dude. So here's Froggy. Hop, skip, and a jump. And he's off! This is really cool. Alright, so we're gonna jump to Santa. And open it! So this, guys, this is a very special Kinder Surprise. We got the lovable Santa Claus holding a giant Kinder Surprise. Here's the back of it. His sleigh's filled with presents. Let us know in the comments below if you want to see some Kinder Surprise eggs in your stocking, maybe. Let's see what's inside here. I wonder if there's gonna be a surprise egg inside. Oh! There is! What could possibly be in here, I wonder? Let's see, so this is our final one. Whoa, cool! It's Elvis the Elf! He's probably helping Santa with all the presents this year. Here's Elvis the Elf. Nice little green elf suit with his radical red hair. Looks like he can join Santa and Gingy on the Christmas tree. Here's a final look at all the surprise toys we got today. Give you a clear shot. So we have all the little ornaments. Elfie, Santa, Gingy. We got Pete, Olaf, the awesome stamp, another Olaf. We got Spidey, we got the Cars guy, Minnie Mouse, Princess Elsa, the Barbie hair clip, we got the Angry Birds, we got Froggy over there, we got the awesome hockey tag right next to the Minion, and we got these really cool keychain from Guardians of the Galaxy. So as you can see, we still have a lot more eggs to open. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and if you haven't already, make sure to check out our 100 surprise eggs opening.